Good morning, Lincoln Lions. Happy Friday. Today is Friday, April 30th. I am coming to you from my house because I won't be at school today. I have to go to another school to help with finding new teachers. So let's go ahead and we'll start off today with what's for lunch. Lunch today is a hot dog or a PB&J sandwich and cowboy bean salad. Yum. So be thinking if you're going to have a hot dog or a PB&J sandwich. I have some kind kids for today. The first one is Jaden Kennedy was kind because he found my checking card after it fell out of my backpack. And that was respectfully submitted by Easton in Mrs. Greentree's class. Way to go, Jaden. Thanks for being a good friend. And Easton, thanks for noticing that. All right, the next one is Ben was kind because every time I am upset, Ben helps me. Respectfully submitted by Royce in Mrs. Greentree's class. Lots of kind kids in Mrs. Greentree's class. Okay, let's see. This one is Skylar was kind because she was kind to me. And that was respectfully submitted by Aubrey Badley from Mrs. Stoffel's class. Nice job, Aubrey. Thanks for noticing Skylar being kind. And let's see. Here's one. Peyton was kind because he was helping a friend, and that was respectfully submitted by Katrina in Mrs. Stoffel's class. Nice job, guys. I will be putting those in, and since I have all of the other ones at school, we'll draw on Monday morning. I can't wait. A few announcements. Remember, if you're interested in being in the talent show, second through fifth graders, we're going to have a talent show. So you can talk to Miss Kim in the office for more information if you're interested in that. And a big thank you again to our junior coaches who are helping us out on the playground when it's their recess, passing out those purple TLCs. So don't forget to help do the chants and line up and rock it out when you have a problem. All right, let's go ahead and we'll stand for the flag salute. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day of learning, everybody.